Can you imagine how you would feel if you were sitting here and all of a sudden Elvis walked in and you were going to get to sing with him? You remember? Can you imagine how you would feel? We felt the same way, except we was getting paid for it.
That's one of the things Pierre would always talk about, is when Elvis was in the room, the room would just light up. And he just had tremendous charisma.
He so often said, the fans put me on this hill. And we just were very, very convinced that Elvis would have been proud to share it. And I'm equally convinced that he would be very proud that 17 million people and growing have come to visit his home and be touched by what he accomplished.
Let me be.
I hear there's a party at Graceland today. Thank you for braving the cold elements. This is actually an unseasonably warm birthday in Memphis for Elvis's birthday. So thank you for being here. Please welcome to the stage Jose Feliciano. He is a big, big Elvis fan.
A happy birthday to you. A happy birthday to you. A happy birthday. Dear Elvis, happy birthday. Oh, well, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Elvis. Happy birthday to you. Thank you, thank you. Bye-bye.